yeah, obviously it's a massive step up playing, you know, some of the top teams in the world within like the space of a week, but so ready for it. I've had opportunities before at Roses A and, like you said, at a World Youth Cup playing these nations, so definitely feel up for it.